Hello guys, this is Dirk from Big Time Mechanics. Today we have a Mazda cx5 or a Mazda 6, uses the same tranny 60. So to trigger your transmission fluid, make sure the tranny is up to warm operation temperature. They said they have to be between 52 and 122 degrees. You can check the oil pan with a infrared thermometer, and that will give you an accurate reading out of that. So here, that's where your dipstick, your check the fluid level is. You have a 10 millimeter bolt on it you can pull out. Let me just break it out with a wrench. I just did it out to speed up the process. Pull your plug. Might be stuck, so you have to play with it, okay? So what you do is you clean the dipstick, pull it off, put it back in, that way you don't have a wrong reading. Push it till it clicks, and pull it off again, okay? So what you're gonna look for is, 50 Celsius or 122 degrees. If you are within these two lines, you cannot see very well, but the actual fluid, it came out to that line right there. So you're full, you're good. Make sure that you're within the temperature specs, and that will give you an accurate reading. Put it back in. Put it back in and pull your bolt and tighten up. Okay. I got another video to do. I'm going to show you how to, you know, drain and fill the transmission. You can watch and make sure you plug this. You put your bolt in it. That way, you know, the plug doesn't come out and you lose all your oil. Well, thank you guys, and I hope you hear me right with this noisy engine. And we'll see you next video.